Welcome to the Altria stage at the 5th Richmond Folk Festival, presented by Venture Richmond, broadcast on WCBE Public Radio, and streaming online at ideastations.org. I'm Greg Kimball. I'm the Director of Public Services and Outreach at the Library of Virginia, and I've been lucky to be a member of the program committee for every year of the festival that it's existed. And I can't think of another more exciting performer than the one you're going to see that we brought here to the stages at the Richmond Folk Festival. Hassan Hakmoun came to the United States about 20 years ago, and he plays the music of the Nahua people in Morocco. It's a beautiful blend of Islamic mysticism and hypnotic African rhythms. He has performed widely around the world, collaborated with people like Peter Gabriel, as well as playing the traditional chant trance music of Morocco. So without further ado, Hassan Hakmoun. We'll be right back.
Thank you. How do you feel it?
Yeah. Thank you. We're gonna be here until 4 in the morning. It's to another point. Thank you so much for coming, and thanks to the folklore for bringing us here, and thanks for supporting this music. Yes. I'm going to introduce the band all the way from New York City, Brooklyn, Sean Cully. All the way from Suriname. I said Suriname, come on. Give it up to the drummer, Harvey Ward. And it's, of course, my brother, Abdulrahim Hakmoun from Minnesota and Morocco.
Give it up for Hassan Hakmoun. Thank you.
Thank you.
much. Sean Cody, our technician. After my hand, vocal, dance, heart level. On time. Heartbeat, what? On turn now. Hassan Hakmoun, thank you so much. Thank you.
Hassan Hakmoun! Thanks everyone for coming out tonight. I hope I'm going to see you tomorrow and Sunday for all the other great performers we're going to be having here at the 5th Richmond Folk Festival. Thank you.